Let's get started. We are going to start in standing pose. Come to Parvatasana. Just get rid of any stress that you have currently or holding, you know, your muscles. Get it relaxed. Breathe in. Breathe out. Roll your shoulders back. Forward. Prayer pose. Breathe in. Back bend. Forward fold.
Step or hop back. So chaturanga, count of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up dog. Down dog. Right leg up. Right leg forward. Low lunge. Lift your lunge. Left leg moves right leg, forward fold, step or hop back, up dog, down dog, left leg up, left leg forward, low lunge, right leg meets left leg. Forward fold. Come to Utkatasana. Hold a prayer. Take it to this side. Open your arms. Half or full bind. Center, take it to the other side. Open your arms, half or full bind. Far full. Lift up. Step or hop back. Yeah. Up dog.
Oh no.
Right leg up. Open your right side. Rotate your leg. Make big circles. Other side. Open your, lift your left leg, open your left side, and make big circles. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Come on all fours. Tabletop.
Then cat cow. Breathe in. Cow.
Hollow out, breathe out, cat.
Cow. Lift your alternate leg, alternate hand. Bind. Lift your alternate leg, alternate hand. And then bind. Fire hydrant. One, two, three, four, five. And I can't do much with the hand, but if you have space, also engage your hand. So take it to the side and come back. Two, three, four. Engage both of your hand and leg. I don't have space, but you ideally you should also move your hand. We're gonna at least do the leg. Okay, I'm gonna at least do the leg. So, one, two, three, four, five. Come to chest pose. Puppy pose or heart opening. Open your one side, thread the needle, maybe hold a half bind if it's in your practice, maybe lift. Threading the needle on the other side. What helps in balance is really clawing the floor with the extended hand. You can come to a half bind and then lift your leg. Dolphin. Squeeze your palms. Come to pinch Marasana. This is not your cup of tea, you can stay in dolphin. If it is your cup of tea, then try scorpion with me. Dog. I'm going to do one pose, it just slipped my mind. I just will remember it. Right leg up, right leg forward, warrior one.
quiet. Reverse your way.
Side angle. Triangle. I remember, I wanted to do also my Ura. I forgot.
I will do it after this. Flow.
Half moon. Shavasana. Natarajasana. Standing split. And then some hops. Left leg up, left leg forward.
Warrior one, warrior two, reverse your warrior,
side angle, triangle. Shavasana.
Natarajasana.
Standing split. And then some hops. On all fours. Skip the thumb. And then, if you don't want to try my Ura, you can just stay here. Or like be on your wrist a little to massage it. And if you want to try my Ura, you can follow me. Since we're already seated, we're gonna try some back bend. Let's try the back bend against the wall today. So we'll try to keep maximum contact from our bottom to almost right below your chest, so that you know your bend just comes from your top half. One is just to make sure we are trying our best to keep the maximum contact. Coming up. We're gonna try one more time. So these are some principles of like Iyengar Yoga, which tries to use props and all to perfect your postures. So all right. I'm gonna try one more time. Try to keep as much contact as possible,
Still opening your chest. Nice.
I bet it felt a little bit different than usual. Coming to double,
Kapirasana, not double pigeon. And recline. Coming up. Taking our leg out. Come to Navasana. Now hover and lift. Two, three. Four, five.
Come to bound angle.
First, straighten your spine,
then fold.
Come back up.
Let's lie on our back. Have our legs up. We're gonna bring it down, not too slowly, like usual. Hover and lift. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep your legs up again. 30, 60, hover. Bring it up. 30, 60, hover. 3, 4, 5. Have your legs up again. Engage your core. Lift up. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. That was not super tiring, but I have to admit a little bit tiring. We'll go to down dog. Sorry. Is it down dog? Yeah, it's down dog. We're going to go to pigeon pose. Right leg up. Right leg forward. The pigeon. And
come to seated pigeon. Then bind your leg if you want. I'll show you in a minute. This is nice.
try. You can try King Cobra or King Pigeon. Down to down dog. Left leg up. Left leg forward.
Pigeon pose.
And recline. Lift up. Fine. Then you can take it to King Cobra. King Pigeon, sorry, my bad. I don't know why I thought of King Cobra. Your arm is opposite your leg. Use this leg as a leverage. Turn back. Then stack your knee. Bind your hand. Stick your tongue out. Uddhamottasana, make sure both of your butt cheeks are properly grounded. Doing your best to keep them grounded and have this leg up. And then using this as a leverage.
Hi.
And then stack your knee, one on top of the other. Bind, stick your tongue out. I think my air got stronger. Alright. Unwind your legs. Come to Janusirsasana. Forward foot. Side stretch. Come back up. Down on the other side. Forward fold. And then side stretch. Open both legs and then without bending your spine, you know, as if you're a page of a book, just close the book in front of you. And you know, keeping this part straight as much as you can go, don't need to reach the floor. Let's do that.
And then if you reach the floor, that's a bonus, but you don't need to. All right, coming up, we're gonna engage our core and lift one leg. Let's try to keep the leg straight. If you're doing one leg, I think it's doable. Both legs, I think it's hard. So let's try to lift one leg straight. Yeah. Don't bend it on your knee. So if you build the strength like that, when we do both leg, eventually we'll be able to lift it up. All right, we'll try to lift both leg. Other side. Again, if both leg is not working out, you can just lift one leg at a time again. Bringing your knees close to you. We are now almost towards the end. Interesting. Come to a bridge. Maybe a full width or bridge, your choice. Come back down. If you haven't done any inversion, this is your chance. Come to a gentle inversion. Come to Halasana. Roll out one vertebra at a time. Massage. Damn, my back is so sore. Really could use a massage. Alright. Come to Matsandrasana. Coming back. Come to Happy Baby. And supine twist. Supine twist on the other side. Come to Move to one side. Now fetal pose. Lift up. Close our practice with a round of breathe in. Thank you for joining.